Alexa, what's the weather?
The current weather is 7 degrees Fahrenheit with clear skies. Today's forecast has lots of sun, with a high of 25 degrees and a low of 7 degrees.
Ooh-wee!
What?
I don't know if this baby out here, but he been making me try and act like he wanna play chase. We're gonna see if he roll up. I see you. Kitty pup. Good morning. You chilling, looking out the window? Sir, what up? What up, sir? You don't want to talk today? That's fine. I'm going downstairs, though. I'm talking with your tail again. I got you. Look at that. My nose got bruised. At least I haven't been blowing my nose since that day. But this all up here, sore. It's ridiculous. This printer was like, would you leave me alone? Would you stop touching me? Just don't touch me. And I was like, but you, and it was like, don't touch me. The printer. Why won't you let me fix you?
Because you ain't no repair person for printers.
Fair enough. Drink your water today. I'm telling you, it makes a world of difference. We mostly made up of water. Drink your water, huh? I absolutely hate when people tag me in videos that are really disturbing. I like to do reaction videos sometimes, but I don't want to see certain things. Somebody tagged me in a video where a female cat was backing up on a doorstop. I don't want to talk about it. But I wanted to block that person on TikTok for tagging me in it. And this other guy I followed did a reaction video to it. That was what she tagged me in, his reaction video. And I know she tagged me because she wanted me to do a reaction video. I'm not doing a reaction video on that. That's just disgusting. You know, I don't know what's wrong with that cat. I don't know why that cat thought that was a male cat. I don't understand that. That some, you know, cats have mental problems too, okay? Dogs have mental problems. Everybody ain't all together sane. And I don't care if it's an animal or a human. But don't tag me in no stuff like that. Like, I'm really considering blocking this lady. And they tagging me because I turned my direct messages off. Because people were sending me stupid direct messages. Stop sending me spam direct messages and stop flooding my direct messages with other people's videos. Do you share my videos like that to other people? Probably not.
A Cadillac.
And it has the brains blowed out. That's what my dad used to say. He'd be like, oh, I see you got the brains blowed out.
What does that mean? Like, that does not sound good. Look at that car back.
Yeah. He used to say the sunroof. So, you know, remember the Cadillacs that had, like, the weird back? A long, long time ago. Like, the trunk would be, like, shaped funny.
Yeah.
He would say that was the ass cut off. And if it had a sunroof, the brains was blown out. So you had a double whammy if you had both
of them. This sounds so crazy.
Wait, I was telling somebody the other day, because we were talking about fruit flies. Mm-hmm. So one time I was at home with my dad, and we was sitting in the living room, and he was
like, all these drunkards around here again. And I was like, drunkards? Who? Who you saw that was drunk? And then he said the drunkards. I was like, what are you talking about? And he was like, them damn gnats. We call them drunkards. I said, you know what?
Why you call them that?
Because they just be flying around all over the place. I don't know.
When asked if fruit flies are alcoholics, we find through research that when given the chance to consume alcohol at their will, fruit flies behave in ways that look an awful lot like human alcoholism. Mm-hmm. Interesting.
Drunkards.
Oh, this is so old school. I ain't never heard of this. I ain't gonna even be able to remember it to ask my mom about it because it's so random. Drunkards.
And I used to be like, he just would say weird stuff, but I guess, hey. Yep. Yeah. But it would be funny, so. Man. Mr. Pizza. I ain't never been to that one.
The only thing I go over there is for that Subway and that 7-Eleven.
I like Marco's.
I used to really like Marco's when we moved up here.
But you know who good?
Who?
Down there in Red Rooster.
I only had them one time. And that's because they parking lot be on jam.
Oh, they be lit.
And when you go in there, we order from them one time because they sent the coupon to the house.
Uh-huh.
And when we went over, when we went to pick it up, you couldn't even park in their parking lot. We had to park across the street and walk over there.
Was it in the evening?
Yeah.
What day was it?
Usually Friday night. That's the only night.
Oh, okay. Because Thursday, I know Thursday night is karaoke.
Friday night, they was on jam.
Yeah, Friday night,
like,
probably
this
night for them, too. Because it's a bar.
Yeah.
But they got good food. Everything I've had so far from there is delicious. But they do be on jam. We should go to karaoke. I'm not singing.
I will encourage you.
I'm not singing. This the problem, though. With karaoke, if it's not a song that I don't know, like, the back of my hand, I can't do it. Because reading the screen causes anxiety.
Even if I know it, I don't think I can do it. Because I think I would be too nervous.
Really?
Yes. I'd be up there muffling.
Muffling.
If I had some alcohol in me, I could probably make it.
You could do it. We're gonna go. And you can sing.
Does that mean that person's trying to get in?
Oh, he might be, I don't know.
This is the type of stuff I don't understand. You said you have never been here. So why would you give these people one star? That just baffles me. Like, are you a hater? Are you mad because you didn't get that location? Are you mad because you didn't get no food that day? Like, what the heck would make you post do this and get in one star?
What is happening?
I saw her for free.
What? I've never seen Beyonce.
So you say she not relevant just because you saw her for free one time?
Yeah, in the mall.
Oh,
in Silver Spring.
In the mall.
Right, in Silver Spring. That's the one. In Silver Spring.
That's a nice picture. I'm off for the next 3 days. I'm off Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. Sunday, I'm getting the last of the stuff over there at the stowage house. Won't have to go over there no more. Trying to get rid of this recliner that's over there. Somebody need to come pick that sucker up. Not for free. Somebody need to come pick it up with a price. Cash Crap, Venmo, PayPal, or you can give me Crash. Okay. But yeah, I need to get rid of that. I sold the dinette set, thank goodness. So somebody will be coming to pick that up. And other than that, that's it. I'm not hungry. I'm not about to cook no dinner. And even if I was hungry, I wouldn't be cooking. Because I have leftovers from yesterday. I don't really care for leftovers a whole bunch. But salmon, pretty good. You know what I'm saying? You can do a lot. I might make me a little salmon salad, you know, with the fresh salmon that I cook. So, I don't know. I might boil a couple of eggs.
Wrap it up. Put some 10 minutes.
Oh, don't get me started. I may use that salmon and make me a little salmon salad. But at the same time, I'm not hungry, so I'm about to do it right now. Anyway, I'm trying not to make these super, super long. Like, 10 minutes tops should be to me. But, you know, I got out of hand yesterday. Anyway, I hope y'all have a good rest of the evening, day, whenever you're looking at this. Me and Stan about to watch some TV. I gotta watch Imposters. And I love that show. Oh, that's not my water. That is my water, but it's not. It's cooking water. Me and Stan about to watch Imposters. And then I'm gonna go to bed because I think I'm tired. What is that? I don't know. Who you talking to? Huh? Who you talking to? You know the camera on you, so now you don't want to say nothing. You're something else with your cute self. Who told you to be cute? I guess. You made it, but make sure you thumb this up, comment, subscribe, and share.